I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for March 21st. 1953, the SS Badger made its maiden voyage from Ludington to Manitowoc, Wisconsin. 1963, Alcatraz Prison in San Francisco Bay closes. 2001, Nintendo releases the Game Boy Advance. 1964, The Beatles' She Loves You hits number one. The record was on the small label Swan Records, part owned by Dick Clark, and became a hit after the major label release on Capitol Records of Meet the Beatles. I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History.